Just one more quick question. Sure. On the exchange, was there anything that the Taliban received besides the five detainees that were released from Gitmo? Were there anything either from the United States directly or from a third party, any financial considerations or anything else besides the release of those five
detainees? I've seen these reports that suggest that a ransom was somehow paid, and those reports are inaccurate.
Inaccurate, not from the United States government, not from a third party, none.
That's correct. Okay.